Rahul Mahajan, who joins us on the show this evening. He walked out of Big Brother, remember? Hi, Rahul. Thank you for coming. And with us here on the show this evening is Raki Vijay, and also who was with there in the Big Boss for how many days, Raki? 15 days?
15 days, yeah.
15 days, okay. Rahul, first let me begin by saying you're looking extremely... You look like a business executive right now. You know, with that tie.
Really? I'm just
with
following
the glasses.
I'm following your clothes style.
No, don't follow my style. You've got your own style. And I can't match your style, my friend. But why this change in look?
No, I was just doing a shoot with Shilpa right now. So they gave me clothes to wear. Normally, I got my white shirt and jeans, you know. It's just hanging. I'm in the van, so right now. So I was just doing a shoot.
Yeah, or we've also seen you without any clothes on. People have seen you. What was going on? What was going on there, Rahul? What were you doing inside? I mean, what was your policy and approach to this
whole shoot? I was at home. I was told, don't think there are the cameras and just be at home. So I was at home. How would I? What do you do at home? Don't wear a suit, you know. So you also, the way you'll behave, I was being at home. That's all.
No, this whole drama of you climbing out of the wall and all, you don't do that. You wouldn't do that. That was all.
It's not drama.
Tell me honestly, Rahul. Honestly, Rahul, and I'll ask you this question 100 times if required. All planned out, it seems, nicely orchestrated, wonderfully planned, nice TRP subject, you know, you'll be all over, you'll be in the newspapers, you try to climb a wall, it can't get more absurd than that. It was all set up, wasn't it, Rahul? Confess tonight. You're out of the house. Confess.
Yeah, there's no confession room here. As true as your channel is, there is nothing scripted in Big Boss. It's as honest as I've seen or more. I didn't even know that we had to cook and wash our clothes. We were not told anything like that, you know. If it was a surprise, we were like trapped inside.
But it was
a very, very tough show.
Raki, you believe all that? No, you believe that he actually tried to climb out of a wall because he wasn't getting food? I mean, he was cooking and eating all the time.
You know, Anil, you have
When he wasn't with the girls, he was cooking and eating all the time.
You have to know one thing about Rahul, yes. That he's completely a kid at heart. Huh. Okay, and he's completely masti khor. All the masti which was added into the show was only Rahul's doing. All right, and from the very first go, all the fun which happened in the show was Rahul. So if he did a little masti, come off it, give him a break. Yeah, he's a baby after all.
You're an amazing guy, I must say. Now tell me, you know, this Monica Bedi, I'm sorry to be a little curious about this, but you know, there's reports that you and Monica Bedi are secretly engaged. You're planning to get married in the near future. All kinds of story. You don't know, Rahul. You don't know. You've been.
I don't know myself.
You've been in the house. You know, YouTube, blogspots, press,
no,
newspapers. You know.
I didn't know anything, you know, I was just being myself, and I think, you know, a lot of things were like fun and joke, the way people take it, they should like not take it that way. Definitely I'm fond of Monica,
no,
she's a very dear friend, but I think her name should not be spoiled with something, you know. She's seen too much of pain in life and she's gone through too much, and somewhere I sympathize with her because I've gone through pain, not maybe as much as she's gone. So there is kind of, you know, that sympathy kind of relation where you feel can feel each other's pain, what kind of pain one has gone through. And I think she needs a break now. You know?
Okay.
She can't be hampered by media all the time.
Okay. No, don't get emotional here now. The point here is, don't get emotional. There you smile. See, there you smile. Got you, Rahul. Got you at the end of that comment. You gave it away. You can't cheat on the newsa. You can cheat on the Big Boss. You can't cheat on the newsa. You gave it away, my friend. You gave it away. You smiled. That smile tells everything. Now, Raki, you believe this smart young man, he had a prize of 1 crore. I know he's very rich. He doesn't need money. There's a prize of 1 crore. More than that, he's tipped to be the favorite. And you have this ridiculous situation where he says, I don't get food. I try to climb out. I won't apologize. He goes out. This is a bit...
First of all, I told you that my brother is a small little brat, okay, with a golden heart. And he didn't get food, he raved, he ranted, and he jumped out of the wall.
He sacrificed for the others.
He's got a very big heart and a golden heart, so he sacrifices for others.
Rahul, you sacrificed for the others? You self-evicted yourself. You threw yourself out.
No, I went with his eviction. Because, you know, the Big Boss told us that as you've broken the rule, I didn't feel regretted about it because I said I was hungry at that stage of mental and physical stage. What decision I took was right. I may not repeat that, but I cannot go back on that, you know, because I have to stand by what I do. So they said that, you know, there's a punishment, so two people are getting nominated.
Mm.
And the big boss asked me that, you said this afternoon, if you're stretching it too far, then I said that, big boss, I'm ready to take all the responsibility and leave instead of somebody else leaves,
okay.
like Zulfi and Raja who are nominated.
Mm.
He asked me, are you going to stand by to your word? I said, yes. And that's how it happened when I put a face pack on my face.
Mm.
You know, that if it's not a real show, I wouldn't have put a face pack, like a neem pack on my face and talking, you know. So it just happened that much time and just all of a sudden it happened.
Rahul, you think you went a little overboard, you know, taking off clothes, wearing women's clothes, all those, you know, all the cavorting around the
swimming
pool,
I was being myself.
In beds.
I don't...
This is
a
family
viewing.
No, I don't
think so. There was an...
Rahul, can I answer this?
Let him answer,
yes,
sir, I'll come to you.
Huh?
Okay.
Uh-huh.
You want to
go. You know something?
Tu kar le pehle.
Thank you, Lalul.
God,
okay. You know something? What happens is, when you're there at home, you're yourself, You wear, sometimes I wear my dad's t-shirt.
Not at all. Rahul, my last question to you. If you had another chance, would you go back to the house? What would you do to go back into the house?
Season. No, I would not want to go back because the reason I saved my friends to stay back, and I think my sacrifice should not go waste. I would not like to go back right now.
Next season.
I would like to do Big Brother UK, you know. Then I would like to upgrade myself to Big Brother UK. I requested Endemol. So that's 25 days, so it's much better than 90 days, you know.
Okay, very interesting. I won't ask you your advice to children because if they want to be Rahul Mahajan, I won't ask you that, but, well, Rahul, love me, hate me, don't ignore me. That's a good line. Good line. Any last parting shot you want to, you know, all our viewers tonight who are seeing you out of the house for the first time, perhaps? One parting shot from you? Hindi, English, anything?
Parting shot is, I'm parting now. I'm going to party right now. I'm going to meet Rakhi. But the most part is what people have seen as a child in me, as a heart, but the same matured man at the last day who could take responsibilities and decide for himself. So, a child at heart and a mature man at brain, that's what something can be idealized, and there's nothing wrong in that, you know, an honest man.
Yes. Rahul Mahajan, you touch my heart. Now don't smile. Now don't smile for some time. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Rahul.
Bye.
Rahul Mahajan and Rakhi Vijayan, live in our studios. Thank you very much.
Thank you.